For exponents, you really have to be clear as to what the anatomy of an exponent is. So this portion in purple, this is always called the base, and then the superscript in the upper right-hand corner of the base, this is called the exponent. And when it comes to interpreting exponents, you have to think of this as this exponent represents the number of times that the base is multiplied against itself times 1. And I'm going to show you what I'm referring to. The exponent communicates something very specific to us. It tells us how many times that the base is multiplied against itself times the number 1. For example, 10, the way you would articulate this is 10 to the 0th power. And what that looks like is it's 1 times 0 tens. Not 1 times 0, but 1 times no 10.